Is it on, bro? I don't hear myself. Come on. Huh? Okay. Yeah.
I lose them wings all the time, why would I wanna flush? Money down the toilet for something so inglorious. When I got a diamond mine, I shine through my stories, bruh.
You are now listening to The Shaw Report with Damian Banks.
Hello.
What's happening? What's up? What's going on? It's The Shaw Report, and I am your host, Damian Banks. Shaw Bears alum and fans rejoice. This is your very own podcast hosted by moi, Damian S. Banks. Do your boy a favor, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Sports by Damian. That's SportsByDaimeon. And Shaw University Athletics are on social media. On Twitter, you can find them at Shaw Bears. On Instagram, it's at SU_Bears. On Snapchat, Shaw U Athletics. And on Facebook.com/Shaw Bears. If you're on Instagram, if you're on Twitter, use the hashtags ShawU or hashtag SU Bears, and we thank you kindly. We are back in the building. It's the Shaw Report, the official podcast of Shaw University Athletics, where alumni, fans alike can come, congregate, and enjoy, you know, about 12 to 15 minutes of a weekly update of the Shaw University Athletic Department. It is now 2019, ladies and gentlemen, 2019. New year, who dis? New goals, who dis, man? The start of the second semester, students start off strong on the field, on the court, as well as in the classroom. Because remember, man, the main thing of going to college is to get your degree, to become a better person, to have life experiences, to make lifelong friends, get your degree. We know you are excellent athletes. You do well on and off the field. Get your degree, Shaw students and Shaw athletes. Main thing, man, get that education. They can never take it from you. I'm going to get off my soapbox now, but again, you're listening to the official podcast of Shaw University Athletics. This is the Shaw Report. I am your host, Damian Banks. Been a while since we've been on your airwaves. Man, I've been fighting illness since, you know, the beginning of December. Feels like I had the flu. I was good for a couple weeks, had an upper respiratory infection. So I've been sick, but that's one of my main goals in 2019, to eat better, to live a healthier lifestyle, because everything that looks good on the outside may not be good on the inside. Now, full disclosure, I got a tight bod. I look pretty good on the outside, but I get sick way too much, man. So I got to change my diet. Not going to go full on vegan. Can't do that. Love pork. Love fried foods, but I'm going to try to eat less pork, less fried foods, more vegetable, drink more water, as you should. Again, I'm getting off my soapbox. Got a big show today on the Shaw Report. First one of 2019. It's the second semester. Spring sports are about to begin. Basketball season for men's and women's are already started. I'm going to give you an update on the men's and women's basketball teams on the Shaw Bears scoreboard. Also going to update the CIAA scoreboard. Again, we back, y'all. I hope you miss me. I missed y'all. I loves you. Like my grandma used to tell me, I loves you, baby. But we're going to take this commercial break. Don't go anywhere, but if you do come right back, you're listening to the Shaw Report, the official podcast of Shaw University Athletics, right here on Spreaker Radio. Hey, Shaw Bears fans, refresh your game day with the new and improved real Coca-Cola taste of Coca-Cola Zero Sugar, with zero calories and zero sugar. It's college sports' newest tradition. Grab an ice-cold Coca-Cola Zero Sugar and taste the feeling. Coca-Cola, proud sponsor of Shaw University Athletics.
You are now listening to The Shaw Report with Damian Banks.
What's happening? Welcome back to the show. You're listening to the Shaw Report, the official podcast of Shaw University Athletics. I am your host, Damian Banks. Do me a favor, follow your boy on Instagram and Twitter at Sports by Damian. That's SportsByDaimeon. And Shaw University Athletics are on social media. On Twitter, it's at Shaw Bears. On Instagram, it's at SU_Bears. On Snapchat, yes, Shaw University Athletics is on Snapchat. Shaw U Athletics on Facebook.com/Shaw Bears. If you want to use hashtags, one hashtag is ShawU, the other one is SU Bears. You know how we do, don't act brand new. Follow us on all social medias, and we thank you kindly. I told you before the break, man, 2019, new year, who this? New goals, who this? Set your set of goals, try to reach them. Do the best that you can. I know it's hard for us to live by our New Year's resolutions, man. Some of us make it the whole year. Some of us only make it a week or two on resolutions. If you set resolutions, that's fine. If you don't, man, just try to set goals and try to attain those goals. Again, I'm going to step down from my soapbox because this is the Shaw Report, which we deal with Shaw University Athletics. It is the spring semester. Spring semester sports coming up. You got track and field, softball. Men's and women's tennis also is coming up. Head coach Sunday Inatan, men's and women's tennis team, they released their upcoming schedules on shawbears.com. You can find that schedule for the men's and women's tennis team. February the 12th for men's and women's will be the season debut, the opening match at home versus Catawba. Now, the home matches are at Worthdale Park in Raleigh. That's 1001 Cooper Road. Free admission if you want to come to a tennis match for men's and women's. Any home tennis match for men's and women's are free. So I implore you, I advise you to go out and check out some good CIAA tennis. Head coach Sonny Inatan prepares the men's and women's squads really well each and every season. So come on out to Worthdale Park in Raleigh and support the tennis teams if you are so inclined to do so. Again, I told you spring semester is popping 10. Men's, women's basketball is popping off right now. So we're going to get into that on the Shaw Bears scoreboard. Ladies first, as we start off with the women's basketball team, head coach Jock Curtis and the Lady Bears have been struggling as of late, losers of six in a row, including conference losses to Claflin, Elizabeth City State, and Chewan. Coach Curtis's squad stepped out of conference this past Saturday as they played host to Washington Advantage University inside historic C.C. Spalding Gymnasium. The Lady Bears got monster games from senior Clintisha Martin, who posted a double-double with 17 points and 15 rebounds. Tanaya Sweat poured in a game-high 24 points to go along with 6 rebounds, 8 assists, and 4 steals, while Macy Keene had 18 points and 10 rebounds, and Victoria Swanson had 16 points and a Big 12 assist. Shaw won this game 91-63, improved their overall record to 3-8 overall. The Lady Bears are in action tomorrow at Claflin, 6 p.m. For more information, go to shawbears.com. We're going to move on to men's basketball. Head coach Joel Hopkins and his Bears squad. Last Thursday, Coach Hopkins' squad dropped a 88-73 decision on the road at Chewan. Career high 28 points for Devon Dillard in that loss. The men's basketball team is on the road again at Claflin University today in Orangeburg, South Carolina. They're trying to snap a 4-game losing streak. The Bears are 5-6 overall, 1-2 in CIAA play. Amir Hinton, junior out of Philly, he's balling, 32.7 points per game, 5.1 rebounds, 5 assists, had a 52-point performance, a program record, versus Tampa University back on December 19th. Also, the aforementioned Devon Dillard, 12.5 points per game. The team is averaging 83.9 points per game, but they're giving up over 85 points per game. Now, the Bears have been road warriors, but they will enjoy a 6-game homestand starting this Thursday night. CIAA foe Virginia Union will visit historic C.C. Spalding Gymnasium. For more information on that, go to shawbears.com. And that was our Shaw Bears scoreboard. Let's pause for a sponsor break. This portion of the Shaw Report is brought to you by Summit Hospitality. Summit Hospitality is a proud sponsor of Shaw University Athletics. With 6 Marriott-branded hotels in the Raleigh area, Summit Hospitality can manage all of your lodging needs. Make your reservations for your family or a group by calling 919-669-0576 and let them know that Shaw University Athletics sent you. That's Summit Hospitality, 919-669-0576.
You are now listening to The Shaw Report with Damian Banks.
What's happening? Welcome back to the official podcast of Shaw University Athletics. It is The Shaw Report. I am your host, Damian Banks. You know what time it is. You know how we do, so don't act brand new. Follow your boy on Instagram and Twitter at Sports by Damian. That's SportsByDaimeon. And Shaw University Athletics are on social media. On Twitter, it's at Shaw Bears. on Instagram, it's SU_Bears. On Snapchat, ShawUAthletics, and on Facebook.com/ShawBears. Thank you for joining us for another episode. It is 2019. New year, who this? New goals, who this? We in the building. Thank you for joining us. Thank you for rocking with us, man. You are the reason why I do what I do. You make this show a success. All the ShawU alum and fans, I thank you kindly. Now, before the break, we broke down the Shaw Bears scoreboard, men's, women's basketball teams. Both of those teams are in action this week. Again, the women are going to be in action tomorrow at Claflin University, followed by a home game on Thursday with Virginia Union. The men aren't in action until that Thursday matchup with Virginia Union. First time the Bears have played at home in quite some time, so I'm sure CC Spalding Gymnasium will see your face in the place. It's going to be packed. It's going to be rocking. We hope to see you there for the women's and the men's basketball game this Thursday at historic CC Spalding Gymnasium. Spring semester, men's women's tennis again, February the 12th. They're going to be taking on Catawba at Worthdale Park. Go to shawbears.com for more information on the men's women's tennis scheduling, on softball that's coming up, on track and field that's coming up, on men's women's basketball that are in season as I speak. Again, man, Shaw University Athletics doing big things, as my island folk would say. Big things are gwine in Raleigh, North Carolina with Shaw University. But with that being said, we're going to transition to the conference that Shaw University is in, the CIAA, and give you the CIAA scoreboard. We're going to start with women's basketball from this past Friday. Winston-Salem State hosted Claflin. The Lady Rams knocked off Claflin 81-56, 18 points, 15 rebounds for Brianna Pate in the win for the Lady Rams. Also on Friday, Virginia Union blasted St. Augs 109-49. Elizabeth City State won a shootout with West Virginia State 106-96, 36 points, 10 rebounds for Nateri Luster in the win for the Lady Vikings. On Saturday, Fayetteville State knocked off Salem International 92-63. Bowie State slipped past Johnson C. Smith 60-57, and Lincoln knocked off Shepherd by the 76-51 score. Moving on to men's scores from this past Friday, Winston-Salem State 96, Claflin 79, 29 points, 10 rebounds for William Crandall in the win for the Rams. On Saturday, Bowie State squeaked past Johnson C. Smith 67-65. Elizabeth City State got a big road win at Fayetteville State 82-78. Lincoln over Shepherd 80-59. Virginia State defeated King's University 83-72. And Chauwan knocked off West Virginia State 83-76, 21 points, 8 rebounds, 7 assists for Gus Rowland in the win for Chauwan. And that was our CIAA scoreboard. Well, ladies and gents, boys and girls, thank you for joining me on the first episode of 2019 of the Shaw Report, the official podcast of Shaw University Athletics. Going to have some new things coming to the podcast this year. Gonna debut it next episode. It's going to be a student athlete of the week, man. Want to highlight a student athlete at Shaw University that's getting it done in the classroom and that's getting it done on the field or on the court. So we're going to bring you that. And we're also going to interview more of the coaches at Shaw University in 2019. Big things are gone for Shaw University and the Shaw Report. So remember, never take no for an answer. And if the door is locked, dig a tunnel underneath the building and sneak your way in. You have just listened to the Shaw Report. I am your host, Damian Banks. I got two words for you people. I'm gone.
So many have come before, but only a few can go. We invite you to our house.
That's 109.
Just make sure you wipe your feet at the door. 109 Cushman Street, Durham, North Carolina. Make a right on Wedge. Then a left on Walton, and in the middle is where you find us.
That's turn 3.
Past the Gucci's, McNair's, and the Coleman's. Miss Elaine taking clothes off the line. It's time to fold.
Fold them clothes, boy.
Pop sitting in his folding chair. Underneath the tree, working on a lawnmower.
Hand me a flathead, boy.
Says your work just getting started, boys.
Listen up.
It's too early for an encore.
Come on.
Mama tatted on my arm, sipping on the alarm. Really though, liquor still flow like I'm 21.
I'm younger than many, huh? But I got the older soul. Yeah. They say I'm hard to decipher, I'm so Morris code.
We just trying, what a bow, but my pump is cold. I know who my daddy is, ain't no Morris.